Come on, our third identity. A plus B, A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. Let I taking first question. See here, if I have one question 3 plus 2x, 3 minus 2x and 3 plus 2x. Okay, this is looking like this. What A is? 3. And B is what? 2x. A plus B into A minus B is what? A square minus B square. So A is 3. And B is what? 2x. So what will be? 3 square is 9. 2 square is 4. There is x square. This is your answer. Getting? Now come on one more question I am taking. That question is y square plus 3 by 2. Now see, here is in fraction. Okay. And y square minus 3 by 2. Take care. See, very easy, but you have to take care. First of all, what is A? And other, what can I say? First of all, you see it is in which form? Like A plus B into A minus B form. Okay, what is A? A is your y square. What is B? B is your 3 by 2 only. Then A plus B into A minus B what? A square minus B square. So this will be A square minus B square. Y square 3 by 2. Okay. Now, y 2 2's are 4. Y power will be 4. 3 square is 9. 9 upon 4. This is your answer. Okay. Now, if we have given in place of this algebraic term, directly numeric part is given to you, then also you can find the product. Come on. Whenever we have given numbers, you have to find product with help of identity. See, how can I convert it? Can I write here this 100 and 4 is 100 plus 4 and this is your 100 minus 4. Okay, but one question is coming our mind. Sir, how can we multiply with help of Vedic method? First we see their Vedic method, how can we do it? Because here is 2, here is 3 digit number, then here is 2 digit number. Okay, how can we convert it? Can I write 0 here? Getting? Now see, 6 4 ja 24, 2 carry. Then multiply this 0 and here 36, 9 4 ja 36, 6 then 3 carry, then cross multiply 6, 0, 0. This will be 6 only. Cross multiply of these two. 9, 0. This is 9. And 1, 0 is a 0. What is our answer? 6 to 8. 6 plus 3, 9. 9, 9, 8, 4 will be the answer. But in our bar question is what? We have to solve with help of identity. This is A plus B into A minus B. This will be A square minus B square. What is A square? What is B square? 100 square is what? 10,000. 10,000 minus 16, 9,984. Okay, we have one rule. 1, 2, 3, 4. 10,000 minus 16. So what to do? Make it this. In this one, what to? You have to subtract by 10 and others by 9. 9, 9, 9. Okay. Let's see. 10 minus 6, 4. This 8. This 9 and 9. Okay. 9, 9, 8, 4. You have to practice some more questions. Yes, see. If you have given question in this way, 25x square upon 16 minus 9y square upon 100. Then what to do? First of all, convert in this form like a square minus b square. Okay, so 25x square, can I write 5x? 16 is your 4 square. Y square, can I write y inside? 100 is there. 100 means 10 square. So this will be 10. What is our identity? A square minus b square. A plus b and a minus b. It means one time plus like this and one time minus. It is very easy. Okay.